about it, man. One thing for sure, man, anybody that knows you, they know about your loyalty, man. And I think that's one of your biggest things. I think when I think of you, most definitely, I think of loyal, you know what I mean, to the city, to where you grew up to the university, your friends. You know, I done seen you in many, many places, you know what I mean? We done bumped heads plenty of times, you know what I mean? And it's always love from Cali all the way out here, you know what I mean? So I salute you on that, man. That's hard to come by for a lot of people. So
yeah, nah, man, you know what? I definitely appreciate that. And, you know, shit. Being from New York, coming to Nashville, my agent being a New Yorker who introduced me to Cali, actually my best friend went out there to become an actor. So yeah, man, and just, I give it back the way I received it, you know. But growing up as a foster kid, you know, I was fortunate to be around some genuine people and some not so genuine people. So at a young age, I was able to read and decipher, and even like, you know, my blood brothers, my family brothers, you know, my real brothers, you know what I'm saying? Although we were separated, you know, they were always there with me. My family was always around. So when you say that loyalty, I learned that from my family, you know what I'm saying? My family and, you know, the people I keep in my circle, you know, which is real small, but, you know, especially in this day and age, man, you know, everybody trying to show something, like show, you know, it's the follower, like follow me, look at this, look at that, like, you know, hey, look, I was born in 1977, I'm 43, you know what I'm saying? I ain't doing none of that, you know what I mean?